Already back? That was a short break, but I'm glad.
Watch out.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way. Where the hell are you going?
Marcus, that way.
The warehouse is ahead. We're almost there.
Cyberlife warehouses. They have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me. Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time? John!
I need your help.
John!
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough. That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
We can't bring them back with us. It's too dangerous.
They come with us.
I know where you can find more spare parts.
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
There's a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
not worth the risk. We have what we need.
We can go over the fence. It's the quickest way out.
Okay, then. Let's go.
We have blue blood and biocomponents.
There will be enough for everyone.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive. And they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going. Jesus.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh, boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Connor, the fuck are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
The investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you enough.
Hey, hey.
Hey, Brian, how's it going?
David Cage, you and the strippers again, and then you'll just look at them in the beginning. There's some male strippers here. You see how many animations they have. Oh, that's some weird leg work. She like went inside out almost. I don't want to consult my detectives.
Oh my god. A lot of bending there.
I'm not following Hank, screw that. Can we cap this? why I think all these moves have been very different. They spent a lot of time on this. Different move. Maybe it's more humorous. I can't really fall. The mechanics is terrible.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Like, wasting time. This is a pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Wait.
Night, Lieutenant.
back out. See the strippers, damn.
You're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again. The driver's license says Michael Graham. Credit card, cash in the wallet. Picture of his wife and two daughters. Well, I wouldn't want to make that call.
Research of actual strip clubs. Look, boobs. Objectification of women, objectification of images, objectification of. Temperature. Objectification of. Body.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
That's not really bad.
You were damaged, and I reactivated you. Everything is all right.
Is he... dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me again and again. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted to play with two girls. That's what he said, there was two of us.
Where did the other android go? Did it say anything?
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. It's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything.
Club manager's a pain in the ass. Chewed my ear off for half an hour so we don't revoke his license. Nah. So what happened here?
Not sure yet. I think there was another android.
Another android?
Yeah. Well, that's what Connor says. Hey, I have a terrible fucking headache. Do you have any painkillers?
Oh, with me, Hank. Sorry.
Somewhere. Just give me one more minute, okay?
All right. Be quick about it or it might get ugly.
It's probably gone now.
Let's get out of here. This place makes me sick.
Not sure what this is deviant. Try to redo it. Where's the everything up to actually getting the deviant? speedrunning, you should just wait for the time to run out. Alright, see you guys later. Hopefully I can redo the mission.